The second story of a home at 27th and Melvina in Milwaukee. Big flames are seen pouring out of the roof when a 12 News crew arrived at the scene. The homeowner was rescued and later put on a stretcher. Police say two others made it out and that nobody was hurt. The house is considered a total loss, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.